you do not receive grace consistently because you do not know how to pray. There are certain conditions which you must fulfill for your prayer to be powerful. 1. You must be authentic in your prayers. 2. You must have emotion while praying. 3. You must have a bond with your God. 4. You must focus on the solution, not on the problem. Once you do this, you would receive abundant grace from whichever God you pray to.